Good evening, everyone. Rancher Banyon here, out here with the cows this evening. Got a couple here behind us. So, what I wanted to talk about today is what we did a little video on. The last video is about dung beetles. So, they are, it's a little bit of a stinky subject to talk about, but they are nature's cleanup crew. And it helps us on this grazing operation, and especially how we're rotating and, all that. So you got a cow pie, and they go in and they start taking it and they start tunneling it into the ground. So what you're doing is you're taking that cow manure, or they are taking the cattle manure and putting it into the soil. And there's different types of dung beetles. You got the great big ones that roll the dung, and then you got the little ones, the little slurper guys that get in the fresh stuff and move it around type of stuff. So yeah, we have all types of dung beetles. This evening it's chilly out. I've tried to find them, but they're kind of all down in the ground at the moment. So, but also, like this pasture we're in currently, once we rotate through it, you give it a couple weeks, these dung beetles start taking the manure so much that after the rest period, you can't hardly find a manure pad. I mean, you may find a residual, but you'll take it and look what's under, and you can see where all the dung beetle tunnels where they had, taken it and eaten it and got what they wanted from it. So it's our way of letting nature be the cleanup crew, but it helps to not, have all the chemical uses, and it helps reduce the fly population because then the flies can't get in there because the dung beetles are taking the manure and taking it in, so then the flies don't have a place to lay their eggs and reproduce and do their, stuff that we don't like. So that is, another good benefit. But you got to do this type of grazing and this type of management to really help promote them, and no chemicals at all. They are ultra sensitive to multiple things. Chemical dewormers is the main one. They're just really sensitive. So with not doing that here, we don't use those. It helps promote our dung beetles, therefore it'll help our pasture health and, of course, the fly population, decreasing it. So yeah, we're right here with the cows. They're all chewing their cuds, so everybody's happy this evening. We'll see you on the next video.